Hello dear friend, myself Dr. P.R. Dangar. In last two episodes, we learned about VBT and hybridization and SP hybridization or linear hybridization. Now, second important types of hybridization is SP2 hybridization. First of all, what is SP2 hybridization? Or explain SP2 hybridization with suitable example. So now let's discuss about SP2 hybridization. First of all, what is SP2 hybridization? In this hybridization, when one S and 2p orbital can be combined to give a set of three equivalent SP2 hybrid orbitals is known as SP2 hybridization. In SP2 hybridization, intermixing of 1s and 2p orbitals of almost equal energy to give three identical and degenerate hybrid orbitals is known as SP2 hybridization. The three SP2 hybrid orbitals are oriented in trigonal planar symmetry, angle of 120 degree to each other. The SP2 hybrid orbitals have 33.3% S character and 66.6% P character. For example, suitable example of SP2 hybridization here, BF3 boron trifluoride, boron trichloride, B boron trihydride, sulfur dioxide, sulfur trioxide, ethylene, etc. So these are all important examples of SP2 hybridization. Now let's discuss about electronic configuration of BF3. So here boron atom Z is equal to 5, in ground state of electron, valence shell helium 2s2 2p1. So in ground state of boron atom has two paired electrons and one unpaired electrons in valence shell of boron atom in ground state. When by gaining some energy, boron atom in transition or excited state, one electron of 2s orbital promoted to 2py vacant orbital. So here one electron is promoted to goes to this 2py orbital. Now there are three unpaired electrons are available. There are three unpaired electrons are available in transition state of boron atom. Now BF3 molecule, when these three unpaired electron in each combined with three atom of fluorine atom to each combined with these boron's valence electrons, electron share, and three bond pair of electrons are formed in BF3 molecule. So this type of SP2 hybridization will be formed here. So here 1s and 2p orbital can be combined to give a set of three SP2 hybrids orbital. These hybrid orbitals are coplanar, making an angle of 120 degree with one another. That means the molecule formed using SP2 hybrid orbitals possess trigonal planar structure with bond angle 120 degree. So another illustration of how SP2 hybridization will form. So this is 1s and 2p orbital can be combined to give three SP2 hybrid orbitals, and SP2 hybrid orbitals shown together, large lobes are seen here. So this trigonal planar structure of BF3 will be obtained. Thus because of sp2 hybrid orbitals of boron, BF3 is trigonal planar with FBF bond angle of 120 degree. All BF bonds are equal. So this is the geometry or shape of BF3 molecule, trigonal planar structure, and bond angle is 120 degree. Bonding in ethene or ethylene. Each carbon use sp2 hybridized orbitals to form two sigma bonds with hydrogen and one sigma bond with other carbon. Pure p orbital carbon forms pi bond. Here another example of sp2 hybridization, this is ethylene. So ethylene and acetylene are molecules which contain localize multiple bonds. It is only between the pair of carbon atom in each molecule. So this example of ethene in sp2 hybridization. Now let's discuss about third type of hybridization, sp3 hybridization, 1s and 3p. So sp3 hybridization, what is definition? In this hybridization, when 1s and 3p orbitals can be combined to give a set of four equivalent sp3 hybrid orbitals is known as sp3 hybridization. In sp3 hybridization, 1s and 3p orbitals of almost equal energy intermix to give four identical and degenerate hybrid orbitals. These four sp3 hybrid orbitals are oriented in tetrahedral symmetry with 109 degree and 5 minute angles with each other. The sp3 hybrid orbitals have 25% s character and 75% p character. For example, silane, silicon tetrahydride, SiH4, methane, ammonia, H2O, these are all examples of sp3 hybridization. So what is sp3 hybridization? Discuss with suitable example. So let's we taken one example of SiH4. So in sp3 hybridization, here not sp2, sp3, sorry, sp3 hybridization in SiH4 molecule. So electronic configuration of SiH4, ground state of silicon molecule in Si molecule atom, Z is equal to 14. In ground state, the electronic configuration here is neon, 3s2, 3p2, 3d0. So in ground state of silicon atom has two paired and two unpaired electrons are available. So by gaining some energy, silicon molecule, silicon atom in excited state, this one of electron promoted to 3pz vacant orbital. So now there are four unpaired electrons are available in transition state of silicon atom. So these four unpaired electrons in each combine with four hydrogen atom. These four unpaired electrons in each combine with 1s orbital of four hydrogen atom to form sp3 hybridization or to form SiH4 molecule. These have the same shape and energy. They are directed towards the four corners of a regular tetrahedron, and the angle between each pair of them 109 degree and 5 minute. Thus, geometry of SiH4 molecule is tetrahedral. In sp3 hybridization occurs when a silicon has 4 attached group. sp3 hybrid orbitals has 25s character and 75% p character. The 4 sp3 hybrids point toward the corner of tetrahedron at 109 and 5 minutes to each other. Each sp3 hybrid orbitals is involved in sigma bond formation. Thus, 1s and 3p orbitals can be combined to give a set of 4 equivalent sp3 hybrid orbitals, and sp3 hybridization will be here occurring. So this is the shape or geometry of silane or silicon tetrahydride, SiH4 silane or silicon tetrahydride. So this is geometry of SiH4 molecule, tetrahedral shape here. And another example of sp2 and sp3 hybrid orbital, here sp3 hybrid orbitals. So tetrahedral and bond angle, this type of bond angle will be observed here. Now bonding in methane molecule. Methane molecule is also sp3 hybridized carbon. So methane molecule here 1s and 3p orbital, total 4 electron pairs are in methane molecule. These are 4 electrons pair are bond pair of electrons in methane molecule. So methane molecule is another example of sp3 hybridization. In electronic configuration of carbon is Z is equal to carbon, atomic number is 6. So helium 2s2 2p2 is electronic configuration of carbon. In ground state of electronic configuration in carbon atom, so helium 2s2 2p2 in ground state of carbon atom has 2 paired and 2 unpaired electrons are available. So when carbon it attaches to 4 atom hydrogen atom to form 4 bond pair of electron. So there are required 4 unpaired electrons in valence shell of carbon. So in transition state of carbon atom, there are 1 electron of 2s orbital promoted to 2pz vacant orbital, and there are 4 unpaired electrons are available in transition state of carbon atom. These 4 unpaired electrons in each combined with 1s orbital of 4 hydrogen atom to form these 4 hybrid orbitals, or these formed 4 sp3 hybrid orbitals, and thus sp3 hybridization occurring in methane molecule. So in methane molecule also these 4 unpaired electron in combined to and to form a sp3 hybridization orbital. These have the same shape and energy. They are directed toward to the 4 corner of regular tetrahedron, and the angle between each pair of them is 109 degree and 28 minute. Thus geometry of methane molecule is tetrahedral. So this type of another example we taken, and next we sp3 hybridization we will be discuss. Thanks.